Hey everybody, it's HeathBar311. I just bought Battlefield 2 a couple weeks ago, and I've just now been able to put out a video. I've had this video for a while, I just haven't been able to record it, or do the commentary on it until just now. But as you can see, I had to put the graphics down all the way to low, otherwise it lagged pretty terrible. And like this, it doesn't lag too bad. But yeah, I've been wanting to get this game for a long time. I finally did. And I absolutely love this game. But I recorded two gameplays. This is the one where I'm on United States side. And I figured I'd put this one up. Plus, I think I'm missing some clips from the other one for some reason. I don't know why. Can't find him anymore. But this is the greatest game I've ever played. It's 100 times better than Call of Duty. But my Marine sharpshooter gameplay, if anybody wants me to continue, just put it in the comments. Otherwise, I'll probably just finish uploading what I have left and leave it at that. It's not really a very amazing game. And I'm sure this part of the video is not too entertaining. I don't know what the guy was doing. He was trying to fly all the way around and flank me. It drove me insane when he first did it. It was ridiculous. Plus, we got the chopper completely full. And I think I'm running the sniper class. But since I recorded this video, I've unlocked some new guns. So I'll make some more videos pretty soon if you want. But I just got a job recently, so I haven't been able to put up videos as much as I'd like. I haven't been able to do anything because I'm working, so I got this one out as soon as I could. This guy's finally starting to come back towards the land. This isn't necessarily one of my favorite maps. If you're on the American side, you're practically screwed. You have to have a really good team. Able to make it. Otherwise, it's very hard to really do anything. It seems difficult to me, but I'm just going to be honest with you guys right now. I am not very good at this game. I'm really not. I haven't had it for any more than a week, so I'm pretty terrible. So don't expect super amazing gameplay right now. Eventually, I'm sure I'll get them. See, like, right there, that was a terrible shot. Why the audio is off, I have no idea. That's fraps in every possible way. Don't know how it manages to do that. But I do manage to get the kill and immediately get killed. I'm not the greatest at the game. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't remember what classes I use this game. I don't know if I'm the sniper the whole game or not. Usually I'm switching back and forth between classes like crazy. So, I don't remember. I recorded this probably 4 or 5 days ago. So yeah, finally getting an airplane. I'm terrible at flying jets. I don't remember how this goes, but I'm fairly certain I died. I tend to fly them straight on the ground. I'm not used to the mouse controls. But I don't think I've ever gotten a single point from flying. I usually crash them and die very quickly. Oh, I just jump out. It's a pretty good idea. Yeah, I see a bunch of people coming. I'm like, oh, great. This isn't gonna be good. But luckily the guy bails out. It makes him a lot easier to kill. I don't remember if we kill him or he kills us. Yeah, he kills us. I'm not surprised. He killed me at least. Not surprised one bit. Yeah, I'm yelling medic. It's getting ridiculous. I do believe I die quite a bit this game. Man, I don't know why Fraps audio is way off. It really is. That's annoying. It's the only thing I don't like about Fraps. The audio gets off all the time. I think I just give up and take a boat this time. Because I'm tired of waiting for aircraft and stuff, because that's what everybody does. They just sit there and wait for a helicopter or something. I take a boat on this map. I take a boat out with my sniper rifle and I'll drive it out near where I'm wanting to be at, and I'll just get in the third seat, so I'm sitting with my rifle and I can sit there and snipe people from the boat. It usually works really well. I really wish I'd recorded that this match. This little island right here in the middle, I took the boat out and I was sitting there, and I was driving the boat, and all of a sudden I'm getting shot from the left, and I go a little bit farther and I can see some people. See, look right here. I see another boat and I think it's an enemy, but I pull up by this island I'm getting shot at, and I get in the third person's seat and pull up my sniper, and I see two guys sitting on the beach shooting at me. They're laying down, and I pretty quickly pick them off. They didn't stand much of a chance. What was that? Audio went out. Maybe that means it's back in sync. Looks like it might be. Yeah. Oh, see, I'm getting shot at. I think I die. If I remember right, I probably die. There's the guy. I don't think I get him. Probably get destroyed first. Yeah, it's the tank shooting me. I'm dead. I remember. No, I bail. Oh, I remember this now. Yeah, I try and swim my way. Survive, but I think when I get over there, the guy I've been sniping at the whole time, I think he pops up right there and shoots me before I even get to the land. That was pretty ridiculous. I tried to get away from him, but it obviously didn't work because I died. You can see him over there. See, I'm trying to swim a little away from him. It is pretty ridiculous. I never stood a chance, and I can't pull out my gun to shoot him either. So, yeah, that was ridiculous. I'm typing stuff every once in a while. Yeah, see, if you don't capture any flags out right out of the gate, then you're basically screwed. Yeah, see, the audio's back on. Yeah, that's what I remember. This is hilarious. That just came out of nowhere. I spawn and immediately see a guy blow the other guy up. And, ow. I've gotten kicked out of servers for doing that to people. I saw that this guy kept doing it to me, and I was like, what the heck, that's hilarious. So I decided to go. Oh, see that? That's the other problem. You'll have enemy aircraft come in and destroy whatever you're trying to get. And it's just ridiculous. You gotta get a flag right out of the bat on this base, or on this map. Otherwise, you're screwed and you're stuck on the carrier. And if you get stuck on the carrier, then you can't do anything. You have to take a flag out there so you can start spawning on it and get some troops out there. Otherwise, they basically all they have to do is shoot you down, because that's all they really can do. That was a little late mount up there. I was already there then. Like I was saying earlier, I've been wanting to get this game for quite a while. I haven't been able to, though. But I finally decided to get it, and it is a great idea. This game is so much fun. I'd play this game 100 times. I'd play this game 100 times more than I would Black Ops. This game is so much more fun. And I like the size of the maps. The map size is amazing. I like being able to snipe. And having these humongous maps, it's sniping is just awesome. And I killed parachuting down. But I like having the vehicles and stuff. It makes it a lot more entertaining. It's not just like lone gunning all the time, just doing everything by yourself. It's a lot more teamwork oriented, and you get to drive vehicles around. That's one of the best things about the game. Those are always a lot of fun. Yeah, I see the artillery's damaged, and I'm trying to figure out what's going on. See if there's anyone there I can get. Which, I don't know if I even get a single kill this game. See, I'm sick and tired of waiting for any aircraft whatsoever. So I just take the boats. But I saw this helicopter over here on the mini-map, and I was like, what the heck? So I come down and look, and they flew it inside of here. That's pretty funny. I don't quite know how I did that. Definitely not something I try. Well, I don't know, I'm pretty good at flying helicopters. If any of you guys want to play this game with me, my name's HeathBar311, obviously, and if you have a Steam account, then add me on Steam. It's HeathBar311 on there, too. I've got Team Fortress 2, but my computer just barely has the minimum requirements for it, so it lags so bad I can't do anything, so I don't play it too much. But if you want to play with me on Battlefield 2, I'll play with you. I don't have any friends on Steam so far that have Battlefield 2, so if you want to, I'll definitely play with you. Just add me, send me a message on Facebook or something. Or not Facebook, on YouTube. And I'll play. It's a lot of fun. I'll play this game all the time. Yeah, I try and come over here and help out my teammates and get a kill. I think it might be my only kill again. And then I try to repair these, and I'm like, I don't know if I can repair them. This was a while back. I had this game for, I think, like 2 or 3 days when I recorded this. And I've had this game for like a week and a half now. Yeah, I'm just dead. I'm just trying to get any kill that I possibly can. If I remember right, we do terrible this match. I know we lose. But yeah, that's the thing. For now, any gameplay I put up Battlefield 2, it's probably not going to be very good until I start getting better at the game. I've started to, but not enough that it'll make a whole lot of difference. But I'm starting to get pretty good at it. I got the L85 for the medic class, and I've got the 50 cal for the sniper class. And I've mostly been using I just lost my train of thought. I got minigun sound. I knew it was my train of thought. The L85 with the medic, that's what I've been using mostly. Because it gets me a lot of points. Healing people, reviving people. And I usually get quite a few kills with it too. So that's what I tend to use mostly. I'm trying to get other guns and stuff. Because if you use the same thing all the time, it gets rather boring. We need repairs, quick! Do you copy? Artillery has been repaired. Over. Well, I'll try and get as many videos as I can out as fast as I can. See, I like their falling animation there. And of course, I immediately die, but I like their falling animation where it's just someone's body flailing through the air, and then it looks like that whether they're alive or dead, and then once they pull their parachute out, they look fine. That's hilarious. But for this game being 6 years old, it's so much better than any of the new Call of Duty games, Black Ops, any of the new ones, it's better than it. See, that's the problem. We don't have a flag on the island, so they can just take their jets or helicopters and come out here and just destroy us. We don't stand a chance. And a lot of these servers have rules against that. I think this is like one of the few servers that didn't, and so we were just getting demolished. I think the only thing they wouldn't allow is artillery on our carrier. But see, we don't have any flags, so we just keep, everyone keeps spawning here, and I shoot the guy in the back of the head. Whoops. And then I get negative points because I'm retarded. But luckily, we had a medic right there to revive him. I'm not sure what I was thinking. I was just probably rather bored, and he throws a grenade at me. Looks like I'm taking another boat. Like I said, I don't remember everything that happened this game. No, there's no close boat either. But I'll get up some more gameplay. I gotta record. I don't know how many of my videos are gonna be commentaries. I'll try and make as many as I can, but school starts in a week and a half, so once school starts, I might be able to do more. Because then I won't be working. But right now, I got a job, so I'm pretty busy. If I can, I will. I'll make as many commentaries as I can, but I'll continue to put more gameplay footage up. The other one I recorded where I'm on the Chinese, I don't know if I'll put it up. It might be one I put up later, because I don't want to put the same map twice in a row. But we'll see, y'all. I'll try and as many as I can. But some of them might not be commentaries. I might make those ones a little bit shorter, because I know commentaries aren't quite as entertaining. But we'll see. I'll get what I can, and then hopefully within the next year, probably less than a year, by the end of this school year, I'll have a laptop, and I'm going to try and get one that's a really nice one that can play like Battlefield 3. Because if I can get a laptop to play Battlefield 3, then I'm going to. Maybe this is the map. Yeah, see, this is the map where I'm driving on the right side of the island, and then I get the guys on the beach and kill them all. See, this is what I was talking about earlier. It was amazing. I didn't know that was this game, but I was so excited when I did that, because I don't think I'd ever gotten that many kills that fast before. Or even that many kills before. See, that's this guy over here. Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh yeah, right in the back of the head. Never stood a chance. Of course, looks like there's a tank up here. And there's not much a sniper can do against a tank. Unless you have the 50 cal, which I don't this time, and even then I don't know how much damage it'll do against the tank. I just chuck grenades at it like crazy. I've tried to see how much damage it would take with the 50 cal, and against like regular cars, little Humvees, it'll take 2 rounds. That's, I think there's 5 rounds in the 50 cal, 5 rounds of magazine. It takes 10 bullets to destroy a car, which is not practical, so there's no reason to even try to do that. But like, if you read the description for the 50 cal, it says you can shoot through windows on helicopters, and I've tried that. I've never been lucky enough to do it, but I'll keep trying. I have in one match, it was one of my first few matches, I was a sniper, and there was a guy in a car, and see, this guy's retarded. He just flies a straight around. That's the end of the game. But there's a guy driving a car, and I try and snipe him, and somehow, miracle of God, I get him. It was crazy. But that's the end of the game, and subscribe, and keep watching my videos, and I'll have more for you pretty soon.